Carnival's coming up a little bit. Like, I feel like getting a knife and, like, cutting down into it with a knife. I really pulled something in my back. I don't believe this. So this goes down, and you pull up, pull this up. Silver part on the lip and hold it there. Okay, like this, silver part on the lip and hold it there. Can you screw it all the way down? It's all the way down. It's all the way down. It's not screwing no more. It's starting to rip the cork up now. The cork is ripping now. Okay. Now. Down. Hold it. Silver part has a lip too. Pull while twisting. Pull while twisting. You have to get mad at it like a bitch talking mess at a club. What you say? What, bitch? What, bitch? Say that shit again. Say that shit again. Say it to my face. Say it to my... No, no, I want you to say that shit. Say that shit to my... Say it to my face, bitch. Bitch. It works because I used it before. It works. Hold the silver against the bottle. The red would be going up and down. It's coming. It's coming. The one with the spearmint flavor? Okay, what's the other flavor smell that I don't want? Right. Because that other one had a smell to it too, like a scent to it. So this one doesn't really have much of a scent, but okay, as long as it's the red, white, and blue one. Silver go on the lip of the bottle. Chill, I'ma walk you through it too, many people. Right. Put the middle edge of the silver side on the edge of the bottle. Put the silver on. I tell you, people just can't take nothing serious, you know? Everything gotta be all about joking and bullshit. Dude talking about shake it up. You know what I mean? Like, people are just idiots. Y'all serious? I swear to God, it's just, like, unbelievable. It just really is. That's on the silver is on the lip of the bottle. The silver is on like that. The silver is on the lip of the bottle. Okay, put silver side in left hand. Okay. Push red down. Okay. Hey, Lady A. Now up. Oh, wow. There it is. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. That was so easy. Oh, I think I broke my hand. Just helped me like that. Oh my God.